Good morning, students. In this now we are going to discuss about the classification of matter. See, actually we started the lesson, that is element, compound and mixture. So before to see the actual the lesson, that is element, compound and mixture, we should know the basic knowledge. What is this means element, compound and mixture, what we are going to do in a study. So in the first point we started, that is the classification of matter, and that point we have discussed about the three states of matter, that is solid, liquid and gaseous. Okay, so and in last lecture we have discussed about the interconversion of states of matter, means how the matters change one state to another. Suppose it is in a solid state, it convert into, it changes into a liquid state and gaseous state. So related to that we have discussed about the that is the condensation, evaporation, melting, freezing. Okay, so these all the points till now we have completed. So today we will start our exactly lesson. Okay, so what we have to see in this lesson, which points we are going to do in a detailed study. Okay, so this, see here one flow chart I have written here. See the topic name, that is element, compound and mixture. Okay, see this matter. Now matter, you know what is a matter? Anything has mass and occupies space are known as a matter. So this matter is classified into living things and non-living things. So to now we do know that which subject we are going to deal with in the chemistry. So living things we will not discuss, this living things in the biology, that madam will discuss the living things. So now in this subject, means in chemistry subject, we have to do the study about the non-living things. Okay, so now those are in the non-living things, they classified into pure substance and impure substance. See these all the points we are going to see in detail, but at least you should know in this lesson what we are going to study. Okay, so in this lesson what we will see, pure substance, impure substance. See this pure substance classified into elements and compounds. Okay, this pure substance classified into elements, compounds, and this impure substances, those are the impure substance, it classified into means mixtures, means in what the so many different substance are combined together. Okay, so this mixture and this mixture again classified into homogeneous and heterogeneous mixture. So now this mixture, homogeneous, heterogeneous mixture, you know about that, these all the mixtures. Okay, but even though we are going to see again. Okay, now the important point, that is these elements and compounds. What exactly elements? See, before to start this point, the one thing I have to tell you, that is see here the one chart, it is given, the chart picture it is shown here. This is a periodic table. Okay, this periodic table, see in the market also you will get the periodic table chart, and that periodic table chart you paste in your chemistry notebook. See the front side only, where the index page, that side only you paste this periodic table, because in chemistry whatever we are going to learn, that everything is related to a periodic table. So first you paste periodic table. Now what is a periodic table? See in there is a periodic table, there are total 118 elements are present. Okay, so first what we will see, what is an element, and then further discussion we will do. Okay, now see here the pure substance. Pure substance means what? In these substances only one and two atoms or molecules are present, means some substance are there. Okay, means any one, suppose iron, Then iron is a pure substance, because here it is a not mixture of any other substance. Okay, so iron, you know the iron, see, with the help of iron we can make this, now this grades, it is made up of iron. So many things we can make with the help of iron. So this is one example of a pure substance. So this pure substance are classified into elements and compound. And see, the elements are further classified into metals and non-metals. Okay, so in this lesson, means element, compound and mixture, we are going to do in a detailed study about this, all the points. What we will see, first we will see what are pure substances, impure substances. In the pure substances, element means what? What is the symbol of that element? What is the atomic number of element, mass number of element? Then compounds, then again these elements are classified into metals and non-metals. So these all the points we are going to discuss in this lesson. So today only just you draw this flow chart in your chemistry notebook, and till next period, first you paste periodic table in your chemistry notebook, because in next period we are going to start in detail about the elements. So for that, periodic table is very important. Okay, so today you draw this flow chart in your chemistry notebook. Okay, and if you will get any information, now see, most of the students last year they were there for the Homi Baba exam, so you know about the periodic table, elements, compounds and mixture. Okay, but even though again you paste that periodic table in your chemistry notebook, everyone, if you have the last year's notebook, just open it and read again, revise that all the points again. And those are the new students or old students, everyone paste new periodic table in chemistry notebook, and the next lecture we will discuss in detail about the elements and compounds. Okay, so now here we will stop. Thank you.